So it's a 1977
CR125
Husqvarna two-stroke.
Yep.